I drive in your limit. But when your majesty beautiful, and I know that I punch you way above. So lucky that we fell in love. Sometimes I wonder, am I enough? 'Cause you could have someone without a belly or a temper. Perfect to the hair growing where it's bent. You know my lips are all lying on the against you. This is all that I'll ever need. You and I.
My love, I've been searching for someone like you for most of my life. Happiness ain't a thing I'm used to.
question. This is all that I'll ever need. You and I.
You and I.
filled empty hearts, love's filling all the things that we are not saying. Can we see beyond the stars and make it to the dawn?
Guys, you're all very welcome to the Westlife Tour, the Westlife 20 Tour, which is celebrating 20 years of memories with us and all our fans from Singapore tonight, all right? Now, this is the biggest indoor arena that we have played in that 20 years, so tonight has to be a very, very special night, and we want everybody to have a party in Singapore with us. So when we sing a slow song, you can sit down, you can chill out. But when we sing a fast song, we want to see everybody up on your feet, all right? Yeah. Uptown Girl is coming. And you're looking like that, it's coming. You're welcome. We want everybody to have a good time. This next song is also a very special memory for us. And one of our biggest hits that we've ever had, especially here in Singapore. So if you do know the words, please sing along. This is called My Love.
Never miss the water until it's gone.
Yeah.
Oh, Singapore! How are we doing tonight? Are we feeling good? Well, you know what? As Shane said, I feel like we're doing a show in a sauna. But it's the best show in a sauna we've ever done. You're all used to this heat, right? Because in Ireland, it's twice as hot as this. This is actually quite cold. You're all very welcome to the 20 tour. As Shane touched on earlier on, this is a celebration of 20 years of Westlife. And we started this band. The band originated in Sligo on the west coast of Ireland. And then I joined the band from Dublin. And in 1998 we signed a record deal and we recorded a song called Swear It Again. And then we recorded Flying Without Wings, which you'll hear later on. And from there, Singapore, our lives totally changed, you know. We really, at 18, 19 years of age, people were telling us how big the band and how popular the band was in different parts of the world. But nothing prepared us for when we landed in Singapore Airport to see thousands of you guys at the airport to welcome us. And we would go back home and we would tell everybody, and we would, nowadays you've got your Instagram and Twitter to show people, but we would tell everybody on the phone, you know, what it was like in Asia for Westlife. And I think it's only right that we thank you for all the love and support that you've given us over those 14 years and 20 years, because when we split up after 14 years and we went off, we got married and we had children,